Oh shit. Oh shit, there's a zombie coming. Oh shit, he's right on the other side of this thing. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh shit, holy fuck, holy fuck. Oh! Holy shit. Oh my god, I don't know how I did that. Scared the living shit out of me. Alright guys, we're in the next part. I don't know how it all works. No clue. Now.
Are you enjoying my quips? I think they are quite clever. Not that I was ever much of a conversationalist. Poetry has always been my forte. But I digress. You should press on. It will all be over soon. Also, the police are here. Maybe they can help you.
I don't think so. Shit, this looks creepy. Fuck is in here? What is this? A lever. Pick up lever. Anything on the books? Oh! Note. My name is Daniel. Great. So this is from, like, Amnesia. I don't know what connection Justine has with Daniel, but... You guys know it's coming. Kobe! Oh, rejected. Okay. Well, we picked up a lever, so we're gonna have to be able to use that somewhere. I think I see something glowing already. Lever, operate the door. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything. Looks like we're using... Why is this glowing? Oh, it's pussy-ish. Let's see. Put the lever on. Oh, shit! Close the door. Fuck that. Is in here. I hear a zombie coming. I swear to God, I'm gonna lose it. Fuck. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fuck, fuck! Holy shit. Oh my god, I didn't close the door! Where is he? And my game crashed. What's happening, guys? Like Butter here. Obviously, this was faded to this part. You probably just saw the part where I freaked out and my game crashed, but I would have had to come back to the beginning of the game anyways. So, like I said, Justine, you either beat it all or you don't. And it looks like we're going to have another crack at it. But it should go a lot faster this time because we know what to do. So we need to try to get past that part. And let's see what we can do here. Start new game. Yes. Now, I died on the part with the zombie, but I think I know what I did wrong. I didn't close the door when I ran in. And for those of you who play Amnesia, you know. You need to close the door because it gives you some extra time to do whatever you have to do. I actually think I have to close the door for that guy because, you know, the guy was in there screaming. And then I have to get out of there somehow. I have no fucking idea. But we're going to try it all over again and see how it goes. I felt like the Let's Play would be a little too short if I just went right to that part. So you guys are going to get to see me go through it again, but it's going to be a lot quicker this time, I promise. I just want to make sure the lighting's pretty good. I don't know why I look... There we go. That's pretty good. Okay, guys. Well, we're back. And if you could leave a like, I'd really appreciate it. For those of you guys liking all my videos and showing me the support, you don't know how much it means to me. It really does make me want to put these videos out more often.
My disembodied voice. It will serve you no purpose to look for me, for this is a voice from above. I bid you welcome.
Right, we don't need to listen
to
her.
Cabinet of perturbation. It is my study of the human cycle.
Okay, now we have to be careful because I had a few scares on the way here. Shit gets creepy. Oh, fuck. I think this is where I hid from the zombo. I hear one already. I'm just going this time. I just don't give a fuck. And remember that we want to save this guy. You actually can, I heard, get through the game by killing everybody, but that's not what we want to do. We want to save everyone. Uh-oh, there's some weird shit going on right now. Uh-oh. This is where we saw the zombo last time. How do I lean? Where is he? Oh shit, there he is, okay. Alright, get in the corner. Man, they have some serious asthma problems, huh? This is actually the zombie I had to deal with in White Knight. So I don't know if they made an extra zombie, but I know the zombies in the original Amnesia, they were not like that at all. They were like, they were just like those monsters with the long ass mouths where you saw me get raped. I saw a shadow. Holy fuck. Okay, I think we're good, guys. Not gonna lie, I'm closing that door because
it's not too late to set things right.
Fuck. Forgive me. Alright, we gotta go get the ladder.
Anyone there?
This fucking light is hurting my eyes. Okay. Oh shit! Ugh. Fuck! Go away, go away, go away. Come on, you're going, guy. What if I just, like, looked at him through this thing? Watch out, dude! good to go now. Oh my god, he's right there! Holy shit. Okay. We're good. Close. Okay. Now we need to stack up these boxes. For those of you who are joining our Let's Play late, the reason I know what to do is because, like I said, you have to go through this entire game without dying. If you want to watch the first two episodes, I changed it up a little bit. I put the face cam up in the top so you guys could read the subtitles. And I think you guys like that for the most part. So the episodes, the annotations will be at the bottom. Can I get up here? Yes. A ladder. Oh my god. Okay. I'm really kind of nervous for that ending part. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it. Shit. Oh god, I hope I went the right way. I don't think there is a right way to go. Oh fuck. I went the wrong way. I wonder if I'm dead now. There's like something chasing me. I think they just try to creep you out. Okay guys, so we're to the next part already. Not bad, eh? Not bad. Not bad at all. Over here. This is where my game started skipping last time. I actually think it's skipping again. Let's see what this slut has to say.
Congratulations for coming this far. I'm so excited for you. I do hope you managed to save Monsieur
Poirier.
What
the fuck?
He was a friend. And a colleague of
some
my
weird ass paintings
fella,
or pictures,
a real
whatever.
Bon garçon.
All right, we don't want to listen to this dork. We already went through this. All right, I think we're getting to the hard part, guys. Or at least we're getting to the part where we have to juke that zombie out. Damn it! Oh, my contacts keep drying up. Ugh, I have to change them. So for those of you who are asking sometimes, like, why you blink with one eye? Because sometimes my contact dries up in one eye and not the other, so what's the point of blinking both of them? I don't know, it's just a habit. This light too bright? Is light too bright? Oh, it's pretty hot. It's probably not safe. Okay. I don't know if you have to actually listen to these, but...
You should be looking for some divine inspiration. Delve into your spirit,
slide number two.
What do you see?
Turn the box, turn the box.
Begging for mercy, or is he being sent? Perhaps both.
Probably begging for mercy.
To say, there were no right answers. Have the light guide you.
I think I remember it's the second drawer that has a tinderbox. You actually don't really use tinderboxes in this Let's Play, I'm pretty sure. There's another one. The only thing you need it for is like to turn the slide thing on. Okay. Here's the room with the guy. Okay, that's basically just explaining what slides to use. There's the last slide. There we go. Going here, and I think the first time I messed this up, it's actually going to be four on top, which is the man standing to the right. We had that right. And then slide three should be the guy kneeling. Yeah, we were supposed to do the guy kneeling, And we did do the guy kneeling, but we didn't. Let's see if this guy's behind here. Ah, oh my god. Alright. Okay, okay, do, 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 do. Alright, so it's 4 on top, 3 on the bottom. Who I can remember you? That. Who's... 4 on top.
There.
I'm guessing if you put the wrong slides in, you kill the guy when you pull this.
Look out for Justine.
I thought I was Justine. Why would she? Maybe I did all this stuff. And now I'm saving everybody? I have no fucking idea. Okay, guys. Here comes one of the hard parts.